We got one more for you. There was a man named Harry Houdini, world famous magician, the most famous magician that ever lived. He fooled millions of people. And much like what he did, it's a trick, it's not real. And all of us, myself included, often fall into the trap of following after things that are not real and that are not going to last. This goes out to everyone that's fooled themselves, and this is dedicated to a God that always brings us back to Him. This is Vanishing Lessons. Good night.
Here, let's go!